Hey guys, it's me Chance. Welcome back to another video. Today I'm going to be playing Beyblade Burst Rivals. Now, in this episode, I'm going to try to finish School League. I know I said School Legends, but I call it School Legends. I'm going to try to finish School League today. I mean, not School League, City Legends, or City League. But I'm going to try to defeat them in this episode. I'm going to try to do as many of them as I can. If I fail, then we're just going to have to redo it until we win. So anyways, before I do that, I'm going to use the base like I used last time. So you guys see, I have 15, 17, and 17. So, yeah. And surprisingly, the bad part about it is they only let you use Valkyrie. So, yeah, so I think this game only surpassed, like, 18 level bladers, I think. Only 15, because, yeah, we didn't beat Louis yet. So, yeah, guys. But anyways, so I think you have to beat School League. I think that's what Chance said. You know, I'm just going to check if I'm wrong. I think School League, I think City Legends, after you beat it, you unlock something, so... Yeah, I'm going to try to defeat it in this episode. It's probably going to be a little long one, but, you know. I'm also going to... it's going to be the last episode for a while. It's going to be the last episode for a while until the weekend. Yeah. Because spring break is over. So, yeah. So, the next episode is going to be, like, around, like, Friday or Saturday, but, you know. Yeah, trying to get these things, trying to make a schedule for them. But, anyways, I just wanted to make sure that I'm doing the... Yeah, I know Daily Rivals. Yeah, so the speed rounds, I'm not worried about those today. Yeah. Alright, so I'm going to beat these school City Legends, a.k.a. City, you know. City League. I'm going to try to defeat them. But anyways, we're here. He's a level 14, so... I believe all of these bays are level 15, because once I come down to Dinah, it's a level 13, so, yeah, so it seems like it's just the level 15 approach. Yeah, they only go until level 15. Yeah, they only go until level 15, so that's kind of crazy, but, yeah. But, anyways, we're gonna do this. We're gonna try to beat City Legends, aka City League, and, yeah. We have, like, about, I would say, about, like, 15 more, I think, or, like, 15 or 16, but we're going to beat them. But, yeah, so just grab some popcorn, and, yeah, I'm gonna try to get as many of them done. Yeah, some of them we have made. Oh, yeah. Yeah, all right. Here we go, guys. All right, so I'm going to use, yeah. We always say Valkyrie's, like, the max power. So here we go. I'm going to use a level 17. There we go. Yeah. I forgot you don't have to use Valkyrie. Yeah, that's also what this... That's the speed rounds. We don't have to do that. Okay. There we go. Alright, so we got some balance. We got a little attack. Now, Neptrius is known for an attack and a balance. It's literally like a balance, but it has like a stamina and a balance type. So, make sure we get them all. Little defense. And a special core. So, yeah. Gonna try to defeat them. Gonna try to do this. We're gonna try to defeat this, guys. Hopefully in one episode. Hopefully I don't have to make a part two to this. Yeah. Oh, it's not looking good. Hey, how did we go down when we were at level 17, dude? That's crazy. Starting off the episode, have to redo. Yeah, they say Valtrix to level 15. So, yeah. So, I guess I have to get a new Valkyrie to, like, harness its level power, but... Yeah, so, like, I don't know if I'm gonna make a part two to this, another part two doing this, because I really want to keep this in, like, part four, because I did, like, four of them already. So yeah. So here we go. I'm not gonna use. I should use Valkyrie. Let's use Valkyrie. All right, let's use Valkyrie. Cool. Cool. There we go. Alright, cool. It took a lot of damage. I'm gonna make sure I get all the specials. Oh, shoot. Tech. Oh, shoot. Come on, Valkyrie. Let's get our special. Oh, shoot. He's taking a lot of damage. Alright, I just have to get the special. Alright, get the boost, get the defense, attack, come on guys. Dang it! Come on, boy. Ooh, we took a lot of damage out of him. How, dude? Okay, cool. I think these are like, I think these are 1-point battles. Yeah, there's 2-point battles. Alright, that's cool. Yeah, the only thing that we need to do is just get our special. All right, there we go. I don't know about doing that right away, but yeah. Get another special, just in case. Attack. Oh, shoot. Rush and launch! Come on. Yes. Whoa, that was close. There we go. Let's go. We bursted it. There we go, partner. Yeah. There we go. 2 points. I win. Impossible. I did it. Best pay day ever. Yay. Yay, Vault. Best day ever. It's kind of funny. All right, now our next opponent. I believe this is like 15 or 16. I think it's like 15 or something. We got like 30 more to go. Yeah, the final is open. Ben's coming back as well. Oh, shoot. I wonder what level he is. I'm thinking, like, he's, like, an upgrade in power. So, yeah. I forgot those stats for it. So, we both attack. So, yeah. So, he's getting attack. I'm going to watch his stats because I'm doing... Okay, cool. So, yeah. He only got... I'm trying to use the same strategy as him. Let's see if I can win. He's going with the 2 stamina. Work on the special. Yeah, it's kind of funny how we both did the same thing, dude. That's kind of crazy. Alright, attack. Come on. Alright, gonna focus on my specials. Oh, he took me real good, dude. I gotta get my specials. Special move. Stamina. Attack. Alright, cool. Alright. Got our attack. Boom. Come on. Yes. Let's go! Oh, it's only 1 point. Dang it. Oh, my God. We only got one more to do. Oh, it sucks. Alright. Let's go, guys. Alright, get that there. Ooh, he's doing it big time. I have to focus on my specials. That's the only way we're gonna beat him. Cool. Oh my God, no, I told her to do that, no. Okay, dang, he's getting a lot. Okay, stamina, there we go. Yo, look at, Ben's stat. I'm going down. Oh, that's not good, I'm 18. That's not good, guys. We have to get our special. We have to get the special. Come on. God dang it. Dang it. I hate when it happens. It's gonna be a survivor finish. No. Let's go. Okay. This is it. Special move. Come on, guys. Come on, dude. Special move. Here we go. Defense. There we go. Alright, this should beat it. This should beat it. Boom, 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 boom. Let's go. And another ring out finish. Which is kind of sad that we didn't burst it. But we still got the win with it. Ball keeps saying it's the best day ever. Alright, so I want to see what level we are at. I'm going to go to menu real quick. Yeah, I know we got a lot of them to go. We got like 10 plus whatever we got. Because I know it's like 30 of them. So we're at 15 now. So we're at 15. Let's hear. Yeah. Ooh. It gets a little higher, guys. Let's hear. Tip burst. Like it won't let me do it. Dang, it's a level 20. It sucks. That's gonna be hard. Level 20. Here's a level 20. Oh, no. That sucks. That's gonna suck. The only way how Valkyrie's gonna survive that is until it, like, unless we get a burst. It sucks. He's a level 20. It sucks. It sucks. Well, I'm gonna try it. Yeah, we all start out 30 Gs. Yeah, Ragnarok has the disadvantage. Alright, the only way how I'm going to win this is just get specials. And just pray on it, because I can't do this. There wasn't even a single special right there. Ooh, Ragnarok's taking damage. Damn, I'm taking a lot of damage. Well, we both took damage. Okay, cool. This is going to suck, dude. It's going to suck. This is going to suck even more, dude. Oh, took 25 damage. Ah, that's not good. Come on, special move. Dang it. Oh, shoot. Dang it. We're still at 31. We're not going down yet. He has like a 29. If only I can get that. Come on. Yes! Let's go, special move. This should beat it. God, that wasn't enough. Yeah, you only got like 10%, dude. I need more health, bruh. Let's go. We got it. Let's do this. Let's go. Come on. Stamina. Yep. Attack. Ooh, he's done for it. Okay, all I have to do is just get an attack. Need attack to attack. All I need is just to attack him. Shit go down. Okay, cool. Let's go, we bursted it, dude. We got it. And it wasn't level 20. Let's go, dude. Come on. Let's go, maximum. Let's go. Alright, cool. Next opponent. Trying to defeat this. Yeah, it's gonna get harder. Oh, shit. It's like, the attacks are gonna get even weaker. What was it, level 20? Ooh, bang, Gaia. Ooh, yeah, Giga Gainon, dude. Now, that's what Legend's gonna come out now. Who liked me better this first before? Gotta see how much I can do, how much progress I can do. Come on. Come on, let's go, special move. I can't use it now. Oh, that's gonna suck, because I can't use it. I'm gonna get a burst. Ah, shoot. Alright, there we go. Cool. Okay, now is the perfect time to use our special. Oh, that's not good. Alright, cool. Now this is the time. Dude, no way. No way. How did we go down with that? Dude, that's impossible, dude. I'm gonna see if I can get that. Ah, that's impossible, dude. But we still got... Dang, he got more health, dude. Okay, that's crazy. I'm not using my special yet, because, like, he has 30%. Once he goes down, like, 20, I'll do it. Hopefully, we don't die, because I need more health. I want more health. Let's see. Cool, his stats went down. Alright, cool. Alright, cool. Now, special move. Yep. Alright, we got the special. This should work. I need more orbs. Stamina. Attack. Oh, shoot. We didn't get no attack. We're gonna beat this guy. Cool. Yo, he only has 4 life left. Oh my god, bro. The only thing that we need to do is just need to attack him. Attack, dude. That's the only way we're gonna win. Come on, dude. Attack. A little defense and stamina. There we go, dude. Burst finish. Let's go, dude. It works every time, guys. It works every time. Let's go. Dude, nobody can beat this. We got a box. We got another box. I also opened up all of my boxes as well. Dang it. That was Tempo right there. A really, really hard at Metal Bay. Yeah, one of those Metal Days. And it's Ken again. Ken should have been. Yeah, he's Ken back. A defense. He is a defense type. I'm gonna go with it. Wait, let's see, it's probably a level 20, I guess. Alright. I'm planning to go a little longer than the last episode. Okay. Defense. Come on, dude. This is just the beginning. Come on. No, don't waste my health. Dang it. Okay. Okay, gotta start quitting and get these specials. I gotta get these specials. Like, it's kind of crazy how they start off with 40, and I only get, like, 30-something. 35. Dang, it's gonna be harder now. Ooh. Alright, now it's getting harder. Oh, no. I have to defeat this. I have to get more levels on some days. The only way we're gonna win is just get specials. Cause, no, I need more defense. No. Let's go. I need more defense. But the only way that I'm gonna get my special is if he dropped big time. I'm gonna go down with this. No, I'm gonna call it my special. I'm gonna do a special move. But you know what I'm gonna do? I'm gonna do some stamina. I'm gonna do some stamina. And I'm also gonna do that. Boom. Dang, look at his health. Dang, that wasn't even enough. Dang, he dropped down. He still got 30, dude. Ooh, 17. Yo, he dropped down 17, dude. Alright. I'm gonna use attack. Yeah, this is where it's gonna get scary. Specials. Specials, no. Come on, yes, use the attack. I have to keep attacking. Oh, shoot, this is not good. This is not good. Oh, no. Alright, I just gotta keep attacking them, guys. Attack. And also get my specials. Come on, it can't be, dude. 15. Drop down to 15. And he still beat us. I gotta go see what level he is. If he's like a level 25, then we are out of the park. And I can get more coins. This is gonna suck, dude. Yeah. Going to my pages. Alright, cool. Finally load. Finally get defeated. So I'm gonna see. If he's like a level 20, then it sucks because it's defense type and we beat Gaian on. So it's here. It's here. Yeah, yeah, Ragnarok was a level 20. Let's see, Ben. Yeah, Ben was a level 15. Ragnarok now was a level 20. And yeah, Kerbeus is still a level 20. So, yeah. I'm gonna do some, like, training stuff here. Because now we lost to Kerbeus, and Kerbeus was only, like, a defense type. So that sucks, because we just beat Gaian on. Yeah, defense types are gonna be worse. So yeah. See if I can get some more big coins in this base. Oh, it's here. Let's go daily rivals. Let's see who's in daily rivals. Here. Oh, nothing new. Yeah, I see like Zan and Chaka getting there. That's nothing special. We're in 15 Bayonet coins. Yeah, I'll do this because it's just really easy. Yeah. Yeah, the scientist. Yeah. I think these are the only way we're going to get our level. So, yeah. So, just some random trading battles. Yeah, it's going to be hard, guys. Like, I love this game, guys. You can't understand. I love doing these episodes, too. They're really fun, though. Let's see here. Yeah, so let's do Dalcyther. So Neptreus versus Neptreus. Little burst music. Damn, we got a lot of them. Bent. Cool. Come on. Hades. Alright, cool. So much. It's kind of crazy. Yes, come on. Oh, shoot. It'd be kind of ironic if we got that special. But we beat him. Let's see. Yeah, and those more coins. Let's see, this needed more coins, so that's not gonna work. Even harder than I thought. Games likes to lag. Okay, cool. Cleo. I think we gotta earn some Baynas to do that. Let's do Cleo. This sucks. I love doing an hour-long gameplay of this. There's no way we're gonna get this in an episode. Hey, Cleo. What's up, Cleo? Like, I do like Cleo, dude. Let's do Dalcyther. I feel like, yeah, God versus God. That's kind of crazy. You know, perfect match to do that. I guess there's just a lot of defense, so I'm just gonna do it. Oops. Yeah, that was easy. Dang. That was just a one shot. Doing the gameplay. Yeah, they're just not gonna give us any coins. That sucks. It's so hard now, because you can't even get any coins. I'm just gonna try. Now we are at level 18, 20. Not be that bad. So I'm gonna go back and City Legends. See if we can win. Put that down there. Alright. Let's go to City Legends. Let's do this. Let's go. Let's do this. Yeah, 25 minutes already. Sick. Let's see. Come on. Alright, cool. We're on 15 minutes. Okay, come on, dude. We need to win this. We need to win this. Yeah, we just need to win this. Alright. We're back for you, Ken. This time we're gonna defeat you. It's a balance. It's gonna give us more health anyway. We do the specials. It's gonna be even more harder than I thought, but back for you, Ken. Alright, cool. Defense, stamina, special. Dang it. Alright, come on. We know we can beat Ken. Come on, dude. You beat him before, dude. Like, he just has so much health, dude. I'm surprised we haven't saw nobody use a special yet. So I'm thinking they're just not doing the specials. The special's gonna help me win. That's gonna be good, since it's the last episode of the week. Alright, back to the episode. Alright. Back to the episode. Alright. Let's go, special. I was too early. That's gonna give me health anyway. Yeah. That sucked. It didn't even give me any health. Dude, it's just... Oh my god. It's gonna be even harder anyway. This is gonna suck, dude. I swear, dude. It's even harder than I thought. Alright, a god level bay. Let's see if a god can take him out. That Tarsus phone, dude. Keeps coming off the charger, but... Come on, dude. Yes, this is the last episode of the week. I'm planning to do this a little longer. That's why I chose to do this all in one episode. But I guess that's not going to happen, because I'm picking... Yo, Death Scyther. How long is he just going to sit there and attack me, dude? Okay, special move, come on, stamina, defense. No, I need attack, bruh. Where is it? Dude. Okay, cool, we got one attack. Dude, this sucks, dude. I know it sucks, bruh. It's so hard, guys. Like a defense. Like, I think we need a balance to do this. And, like, we're already a balance. Got some attack. Down to 15. Come on, dude. Oh, shoot. Dang it. Come on. Dang it. It didn't even give me it. Dang. Oh, y'all, it's cheating, dude. No, don't. Please don't do this. Let's go. We got one more. Special move, dude. Come on, dude. Special move, baby. Come on, dude. I'm literally sitting here like, it should beat it. Double strike, dude. Don't even give me no health. That didn't even did nothing.
That did nothing. Dude, I'm done, dude. It didn't even did nothing. Okay, come on. Attack. Come on, dude. Come on, dude. It's just so good, dude. And this is so intense. Like, bruh. Alright, stamina. Okay, cool. Stamina. Attack. Alright, we got some attack. Come on, dude. Come on, break through it, Death Scyther. No, you got this. Yeah. Dang, this is so intense, bro. Alright, come on. Yes, special move, baby. Come on, dude. Come on, bro. This is the second special of the game. Oh, shoot. Dude, this has to beat it. This has to beat it. Let's go. Let's go. We got him. Let's go. It's 1-1. You thought you were so intense. Alright, let's use Death Scyther again. It's so intense, bruh. Alright, let's go over there. Let's do it there. Yeah, it's kind of suck how I just have 17 life. And you already know. And, like, Ken's already has, like, 29. It sucks, but, you know. Yeah. Alright. Focus on those specials. Alright. Alright, come on. Boom. Alright, special. Alright, attack. Ooh, dang it. We only got one attack there. Come on, dude. Double strike. Like, I think Valtrek did the most damage. Ah, that sucks, dude. Dang it, dude. How the heck are we gonna beat this guy, bro? Oh, it sucks, dude. Come on, Ken. Ken, you suck, Ken. Ken sucks, bro. Like, dude, why, Ken? Come on, dude. This is nothing, guys. I'm coming back and I'm gonna defeat Ken. Dude, this sucks, bruh. Alright, Ken versus Fault, guys. Come on, dude. Yeah. It just sucks, bro. Alright, let's use Valtriac. Because I don't know why. But yeah, we started at 35, dude. Alright, let's do this. Make sure things charge. It's kind of suck how we have variable. Dang, why, dude? Okay, we're doing good. We're doing good. Alright, cool. We got the first damage. Okay, that's cool. That's really cool. Alright, yeah, so we managed to get the first damage. Yo, look at Kerbaeus is not even doing any. Oh, yeah, because, yeah, he has an avatar track. Cool, alright, we just gotta keep those attacks. Dang, dude. Okay, attack. Ooh, that was close. Yeah, he's losing his health. Oh, shoot, he got us. How in the heck did that happen? Dude, this guy is so strong, bro. God dang, dude. That sucked, dude. Oh my god, like, Ken is just so strong. Dude, yeah, you thought this was gonna be harder than I thought. This is even harder than I thought, bro. This is harder, guys. This is really hard. Let's see here. That's here, A, Y, and Z, dude. Yeah, this is even more harder than I thought, bro. But Oh my god, dude. Anime 4chance, dude. Yep.
Yeah.
Yeah, he is a level 20, dude. I'm like, bruh. Like, dude. Yeah, this is crazy. This is absolutely crazy. Because I can't defeat him, dude. That is crazy, dude. Like, we beat the other guys, but... Yeah. So, Ken, we can't beat Ken for some reason. I don't know why we can't beat him.
Yeah.
But I'm gonna see if we can get some more coins. Because, like, I'm just, like, out of it. It's here. Complete match 40. Complete match on Novel Leagues. Let's see, a complete match 30, City League, to unlock. Yeah, that's what I'm going to try to do. Complete match 30, yeah. So like they said, we have to beat 30 to unlock that on City League. So, yeah. Obviously, right now we're at like 15, it's crazy. I'm gonna try to do some battles and speed rounds. Alright, let's go in some speed rounds. Because evidently, no, we need more coins. Like, we need to level up our Beyblades, so, yeah. And also, I think it's time to do some more training episodes, because, like, yeah. Next week, we're gonna be doing some training levels. Also, I'm gonna try to beat City League. That's our goal for next week. I'll come back to this at another time, because, like, the double speed rounds are, like, literally nothing. But, yeah. So, we beat Louie. We did a whole episode on Louie. We beat Shu. I think, yeah, we still on Shu. Yeah, so let's do Shu. Yeah, Shu's at a level 19, guys. It's crazy. Yeah, they say Valtriac is, like, the maximum, the level of this. And, like, for number one, they keep on using Valkyrie, which we know we're gonna lose. But, like, look at this. They just keep using Valkyrie. Like, I don't get that. Like, why the heck in the world? They're literally doing it for me, guys. Like, bruh. Hopefully we can beat them. Just, like, I'm done, dude. Dang, we're losing big time, bro.
Okay.
Come on, dude. Come on. Yes. Come on. Special. Dang, we losing big time, bro. I need the special, bruh. Come on, dude. Come on. Dang it, dude. Dang, this thing is lagging, bro. Dang, we lost big time, bro. Come on, dude. You better do it. Let's go! We got the special. Come on, dude. Rush launch. Boom, 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 boom. Yes, let's go! Let's freaking go! Let's go, dude. Woo, let's go, dude. Hopefully we won some coins after that. And this is the part where I hate. Oh my god. It just takes forever, guys. Let's see here. I gotta clear. Let's go. We're finally getting some Bay coins. And I gotta clear all this out because it's getting on my nerves. But yeah, dude. Let's go. I'm ready to defeat Ken, guys. I'm ready to defeat his guy. Yup. Ken, you're going down. Him, darn it. I love that song. I love that track, though. I also did a Beyblade battle earlier today. Which, yeah. I know I haven't been doing any Beyblade battles in a real video. I know I've been doing them with episode reactions. Which, more of those is going to be coming since Beyblade ends. Trying to go back and do some reactions. Let's see. Who can this next opponent be? Ooh! It's Valtriac versus Valtriac. Please don't lag. I'm done, dude. I swear to God, don't do this. Please don't do this to me, because we came too far not to lose the screen recorder, and I'm not letting that happen. Dude, this guy has so much power, dude. Dude, look at that. He has 40 left. He has freaking 40. Dude, that's not fair, bro. He has 30 health. He has literally like 40 health left. That's not even fair, dude. Yeah, this is hard, bruh. Yeah, we're gonna lose. We're gonna lose, guys. And there you go. And we got the ring up finish. And we lost. Yay, we lost. We lost. We lost. We lost. We lost. We got defeated. Oh, shoot. Alright, let's go to menu. Now, what level is he? Because that's kind of crazy how we got defeated that quick. Let's see, what level is he? Because that's crazy. Let's see here. Dang, he's a level 20. Dang, that's crazy, dude. Yeah, it goes every time it goes, too. Like, level 18, 19. Yeah, that's what I said. Like, level 17, 16. Dang, that's crazy, dude. We can't even beat Bolt. Dang. That's crazy, dude. Come on, bro. That's another enemy. That's another enemy. That's another episode that I'm gonna focus on that. Yeah, which that's gonna be next week. I'm gonna try to focus on the speed rounds next week after next week once we do like the training episode. But this I'm gonna save for another episode. Yeah. Bro, it's so powerful. It's crazy, bro. Ooh, it's really crazy how he starts off with 50. Like, it doesn't make any sense, though. Like, I don't see why, dude. Come on, baby. Come on, dude. Come on, dude. Yeah, the system sucks with this, dude. Like, he's literally trying not to defeat me, dude. He did so good in the last episode, guys. Oh my, it's Valtteri versus, oh my god, don't start that lagging, bruh. Take off my screen. Dude, look at that. Dang, he got me big time, bro. Oh my god. It's just lagging so much, bruh. Dang, it's crazy, dude. Come on, dude, get the special. Dang it! Oh my god, we're gonna lose! Oh my god! Come on, dude! Let's go! Special move, baby! Come on, dude! Come on! Come on, dude! Let's go! Come on, baby! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go. Let's freaking go. Ken, I'm coming back for you, Ken. You're not going anywhere. We beat him. Woo! Let's go. Let's go. Let's freaking go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Woo! We finally beat our ancestor, which is Vault. Which is kind of crazy how we did that. Oh my god. We finally beat him. Let's go, dude. Woo! That's what I'm talking about, my buddy Vault. Woo! Alright, let's see. Let's see what we have to deal with next week. Ooh. Yo! We're at God level base. It's kind of crazy. That's kind of crazy. So this is like all of like the base. So Rantaro, yeah, they go in by order with this. Ooh, next week's gonna be God. Let's go, the God characters. Then after that's gonna be, yeah, this is literally like the all across the world. So anyways, guys, let's go back. We're at level 19, so we should have a little advantage to Kerbaeus. And hopefully we manage to beat Ken, because, yeah. Yeah, it's too hard, dude. It's too hard to do City Legends, because we have to keep on leveling up our days. Yeah, that means more training episodes are coming, guys. Just wait until next week. There's gonna be some more training episodes coming. Yeah, some more training episodes are coming. So just stay in tune. So, yeah. So, the multiplayer. Yeah, I know what the multiplayer is.
So let's go back in City League, and I'm gonna try to beat Ken. That's what I want to do. I want to try to beat Ken. Like, Ken, like, oh, what's up, Ken? Like, you know, Ken Glory. Yeah. Like, I just want to beat Ken, dude. Come on, dude. Wait, Kimbo has a video.
Yo, what's going on, guys? It's your boy Kimbo here, and it is time for a special video. This is actually a lost video. Lost, it's been lost for like 7 years. And this is actually a video of the Blazing Challenge. So I talked about it before.
Blazing Challenge.
At Buffalo Wild Wings. We have 12 wings in 6 minutes. And by the grace of God, somehow we got through it.
Yo, lost video. Yeah, I kind of like how Kimbo did that. But anyways, yeah, I just had to watch that. Anyways, guys, we're going to beat Ken, guys. Ken the Glory. Oh my god. Unless, yeah, the video ends until we beat Kervaeus, because I gotta do some more leveling up power episodes, like more training episodes. We gotta do some more training episodes, guys, and I know you guys love the long episodes. I'm gonna try to, oh, we used the wrong bay, no, god dang it, we're gonna lose with that bay. Alright, I'm gonna go back to the menu, because I picked the wrong bay. Yeah. I like how Kimbo did the firing noodles challenge. The firing noodles challenge. It was kind of crazy, but you know. Yeah. Lost video. Which is the Buckle Wild Wings. Chicken finger. Dude, I love that, bro. A lost video. Which, yeah. AKA the lost video. But, yeah, dude. But, yeah. Come on, guys. We gotta beat Ken, guys. Ken, you're going down, bruh. Alright, here we go. A level 19. Let's do this. Come on, guys. We should be able to beat this guy. We're like a level 19. So hopefully, fingers crossed, we beat Ken. But yeah. Alright, let's go. Yeah, after this, we gotta do some more leveling up training. I need to do some more level training. So yeah, we just gotta beat Ken with this, dude. Dang. Like, we can't beat Ken, guys. I'm done, guys. Truly, Ken. Ken's literally the ultimate bleeder. Let's go. Oh my god, no! Dang it, dude. He's literally taking all of our health. Oh my god, bro. I need some of those health. I need some health, guys. Alright, balance. Defense. Oh, I should have got that last one. Finally! It's taking a lot out of me, too. Dang, that's no way, dude. I need health. Okay, cool. Defense. Stamina. Balance. Ah, dang it. Bro, we're gonna lose. Wait, we won! No way! We did! We won, baby! Let's go, baby! We got it! Surprisingly, we got that! Okay! Alright. It's kinda crazy how we did that. Okay.
Yeah, it's kind of crazy. All right, balance. Get some balance. All right, I'm going to save my health because I love my health. And I'll, yeah. Cool. No, nobody got the damage. All right, I'm going to try to get my health back up. Hopefully. Hopefully it does it because the last time that I did, it didn't get my health back up. So, yeah. Oh, my God. I hate when this happens. All right, come on, guys. Now is the time that I got my health. I need my health. All right, cool. Special. Got the special. Oh, my God. Okay. Got our special. Bay health. Okay, that's kind of cool. We got some bay health. But we still lost it, dude. Come on, dude. Oh, that's not good, guys. All right, defense. Defense. Stamina. Defense. All right, it's not good. Come on. Yeah, we got 90%, dude. 7 stamina. Come on, guys. We have to do this, guys. We have to get... Yes, we got 3 in a row. Let's go. Oh, dang it. It's not good. That's not good, guys. Come on, guys. Come on, baby. Come on, baby. Come on. Let's go. I need that health, guys. All right. Let's go. Defense. Oh, my God. There's hair in my mouth. There was legit hair in my mouth. Come on, Come on, dude. Give me health. Come on, guys. Oh, my God. Now the phone's dead. Okay, come on. Yes. Health. Let's go. We got the health. Come on, baby. Bay health. It keeps giving us more health, bro. Guys, this is so intense, guys. All right, come on. We have to do this, guys. We just have to beat Ken. We got to. We did it! Dude, we got it. No way. I thought we was gonna lose with that. We did it. We beat Ken, dude. Woo! We beat Ken, guys. Woo! Yeah, that was epic, guys. We finally beat Ken, guys. That was amazing, guys. But anyways, guys, I think that is going to wrap up this episode. I'm not doing the other levels until I do some training episodes, which that's going to be next week. So stay tuned for next week. You already know the training episodes is always going to be an hour long. So hopefully you guys enjoy the hour long episodes. Yeah, every training battle is going to be an hour long episode. Just going to tell you guys that. So dang, dude. Yeah, they're going up a notch, guys. Like, Krabass was a level 20. Yeah, they're going up a notch, guys. A level 25. Yeah, you already know. Some more training episodes. But before I end off this episode, I want to show you guys the Beyblades that I opened up off camera for my free time and that I worked on this. I'm going to show you guys the Beys that I got in my locker. If you guys don't know, I want to show you guys it because you already know. I still got some boxes in like the lot, but they just don't let me open them up until like a day. So that's crazy. So like one day per box. That's crazy. So anyways, I did got 2 lots with this, which hopefully I can open them up. I pray. Another thing, now it's frozen. Oh, God help me. Now it's frozen. I hate this. And yeah, every single time I have to plug the app when that does that. I hate that. I hate it so much. Oh my God, I hate it. I hate it so bad, guys. Oh my God. And now it doesn't want to work? Bro, come on, dude. We came too far not to lose it. I'm still gonna show you guys the days, bro.
But yeah. But yeah. Alright, here you go, guys. I can finally show you guys what's in the lot. Come on. This thing's being so dumb. Alright, here it is, guys. There's the lot. Yeah, so here's the stuff that I got. Dude. Oh, my God. I hate when that happens. Alright. So, let's see here. So, we get a Fafnir. We get a Genius. Hopefully, it's not any duplicates, because obviously, when I opened them boxes up on my free time, a lot of them was actually, like, duplicate Beyblades, which, but yeah. But anyways, guys, I'm gonna show you guys, what is in my Bey box, I think. That's the avatars. Alright, cool. Alright. So, yeah, so here is the collection of Beys. Yeah, so, like I said, so this is Cognite. I got a Cognite. Which is pretty nice. Guys, go check out the episode. I also got a Holy Horseshoe here. Hyper Horseshoe right there. I also got Wyvern, which is nothing really special. And I got a freaking Beaker Koken, guys. A Beaker Koken. It's kind of crazy. I got a Beaker Koken. I also got Kainox. Yeah. I also got Kainox. So, yeah. I got Kainox, and I believe that's it. I also got two Legend Spriggans as well, which is also kind of doubled, which is kind of crazy. Yeah, so I have another Valkyrie here. I have two Valkyries, actually. I also got Storm Spriggan. I got Wyvern. I got Blastinius. I also got Depthscyther. So, yeah, guys. But anyways, guys, that is going to be it for this week. Hopefully, you guys enjoy the Beyblade vs. Rivals episodes. Stay in tune for next week, because next week we're going to be doing some more training episodes. You guys love the training episodes. You guys keep telling me, oh, can you make them an hour long from now on? I'm going to try to make them an hour. Yeah. See what we can do for an hour. You already know a lot of stuff is going to be coming. Also, next week, after the training episode, I'm going to try to defeat City Legends. My goal for, like you guys know, like, the level ups is trying to get, hopefully, around about a level 25 or, like, a 30, because, like, these bays are gonna go up, no doubt about it. And they're already powerful, too. But anyways, guys, hope you guys enjoy. Oh, my God. Oh, my God, I hate when that happens. Oh, my God. I hate when that happens, when food just gets stuck in my mouth. I can't even talk, dude, and I hate that. Anyways, guys, that's gonna do it. Hope you guys enjoy staying tuned for next week. I should get out an episode, like, Friday, hopefully. But anyways, hope you guys enjoy. If you did, make sure to smash, that's the wrong intro. Yeah, hope you guys enjoy. If you did, make sure to leave a like, comment, share, subscribe to Hope Nation. And as always, I'll see you guys in the next one. Bye-bye, guys.